Hey guys, this is Mailbox, Mailbox. Blender has many versions, but only a few versions can use MMD tools. If you're using Blender 3.6, you can download MMD tools from GitHub. I'll provide the link in the description or comments. Blender 4.0 or 4.1 does not support MMD tools. Even if you manage to install it, there will be a lot of issues. For Blender 4.2, you can download it directly from the Get Extensions in Preferences. For later versions, it depends on future updates from the plugin developer. How do you download Blender? Website, blender.org. Click Download. I recommend using the LTS version, which is the long-lasting projects. Choose according to your operating system. For Windows, recommend selecting the Windows Installer option. This is the donation page. If you find Blender useful, you can consider supporting it. If you don't donate, it won't affect the download. Just wait a moment, and it will start downloading. If the installation fails, some installations may require you to right-click and select Run as administrator. If you encounter an Alpingo error, you'll need to update your graphics driver. Open Blender. Edit Preferences. You can adjust the interface size to make it larger. Starting from version 4.2, there are two ways to install add-ons. Extensions are plugins that have been officially verified. Allow online access. MMD Tools has been officially verified. You can search for it directly here. During the background download and installation, there may be a slight delay. The installation is complete. Some people may experience connection issues, usually due to network problems. You can also access the extensions platform from here. Search for the plugin. Get add-on. You'll see a download option below. Once downloaded, just install it from disk. However, some plugins are paid or haven't been submitted for verification. You'll need to install them through the add-on section. For all the Blender versions, like 3.6, you'll also need to install them here. There's an install from disk option here. Once the plugin is installed, press the N key. MMD Tools will appear on this side. That's the complete guide to downloading and installing Blender 4.2 and MMD tools.